The topic being arranged by the Sports Foundation is an excellent topic, which is the order of the day, that is health, fitness and sport or exercise. The health is a common word which you all feel, that it is disease free. Anybody is called healthy means disease free. According to Mahatma Gandhi, it is body at ease, that means without disease if you are there, mentally, physically. Today's health is not only a body minded, it is also a mental minded. So if you want to sail a physically very well and mentally very well, you must have a balanced life. This is combined with fitness. How to keep up a good health? It is a process of maintaining your fitness. Fitness is not physical fitness. Physical fitness is only basing on the movements of the body. And the fitness lies also mentally. If you are having a fever, simple example is, if you are having a fever, you will be dull on that day, your mind will not work properly, you will not be able to move socially with the people. That means fitness is confined to physical, mental and social, emotional. This is the real fitness of the day. How to attain this fitness? Fitness is a component of physical fitness, is consisting of five components: strength, speed, endurance, neuromuscular coordination and agility. And the mental fitness is consisting of emotional control and stress-free mind, and anger control is the main order of the day. So if you control all these days things, you will be able to keep your physical fitness in the way that is expected to you. How to keep the fitness? It is through exercise.